covered in snow on the side. I'll bet that's a pretty cool shot.